This is the room. Xavier's bed. Of course, he slept alone.